75 people were stranded in a cable car when it got stuck halfway up a mountain near the Swiss resort town of St Moritz. Rescue workers rappelled down to the cable car by helicopter. It took roughly 3 hours to rescue all the passengers. Three helicopters took part, and no one was injured in the incident.